A 29-year-old woman raising difficult questions about death and the ability to decide your own fate. Brittany Maynard has an aggressive form of brain cancer. She was given just months to live, so she's decided to end her own life in Oregon, where people have the right to do that. Her decision making headlines nationwide and making us all think about what we would do.
The thoughts that go through your mind when you find out you have so little time is everything that you need to say to everyone that you love.
Brittany Maynard is just 29, not married for that long. She and her husband were trying to start a family when she was diagnosed with brain cancer and given about 6 months to live. So she moved to Oregon, where she can die when she wants to, not when her cancer wants her to.
I can't even tell you the amount of relief that it provides me to know that I don't have to die the way that it's been described to me that my brain tumor would take me on its own.
George Amy worked to pass Oregon's death with dignity law. He worked to pass it in other states too. So far, only three have made assisted suicide legal. But he says Oregon's model has proven that it works to end a life of suffering before the suffering gets unbearable.
Of course, the opponents will never be satisfied because of their religious beliefs. I tell them, I respect your religious beliefs, please respect mine.
Brittany Maynard had to legally become an Oregon resident, had to get doctors to sign off on the deal, not just for her, but for her family that moved here with her.
Even though she could probably sneak across, take it, and die, but that would not be acceptable to the family. And I've told people over and over again, never, ever even think about that. You must take the medicine here.
Brittany Maynard has every intention of doing that.
I will die upstairs in my bedroom that I share with my husband, with my mother and my husband by my side, and pass peacefully with some music that I like in the background.
What a choice to make. You know, these days medical technology can keep us alive for so long. It's something a lot of people don't want.
I'll tell you what, cancer is a horrible thing. It really is. A lot of people talking about this, right, Carol?
Yeah, that's right. Brittany Maynard's story has many of you talking on our Facebook page. Many people have deep feelings about this subject. We also have a link to Brittany's YouTube video so you can hear her story for yourself.